about that house music was dead. Not. You better ask somebody.